An infant's hospital has to shut down its labor delivery recovery unit for a strange odor. According to our news partners at the Providence Journal, several employees became sick yesterday after smelling a sweet odor in the air. Last month, hazmat crews responded to that same unit, but nothing hazardous was found at the time. The hospital tells us it's relocated its patients. It will now replace the air handling system in that unit.